you how it works. So if you pull this lever, right there, just pull it, and it pulls this Lego, and this weird-looking white one, and this gear right here, it turns, so this rubber band flings, and then it goes up and away. So, I'll show you once more. And it flang over there. Okay, so I'll do it without the rubber band now. So if you pull the lever, the gear turns, so it flings the rubber band, and the blue one is made to reload it. That is how to make a Lego flinger. Okay, thank you. Please subscribe and leave a comment. And if you have any questions, email me at scootermax123@gmail.com. Thank you for watching.